there is a global epidemic of violence against women, both within conflict zones and within societies at peace. And it is still treated as a lesser crime and lower priority. We must unite. Violence against women cannot be tolerated in any form, in any context, in any circumstance, by any political leader or by any government. Do not go silent. Raise your voices. Use your influence to inspire the next generation of men to honor women.